breakout star.
Impression. NXT's first poll is next week, and for the first time ever, all of your voices will be heard because you can vote at WWE.com for the rookie you feel should be WWE's next breakout star. Voting will open 1 week from tonight, starting at 10 p.m. But your vote is half the criteria. Let me introduce the other half. The WWE Pros! If I can get through this, I can get through anything. John Morrison!
John Morrison, the pro, the largest NXT rookie, the seven-footer, Eli Cottonwood.
Cody
Rhodes in action tonight against the rookie Lucky Cannon.
Call the intense Caval, their rookie QB coach.
And he does have Lucky. Lucky Cannon, his rookie.
Kofi Kingston!
A lot of people impressed with Kofi's rookie, Michael McGillicuddy.
A different side of Zack Ryder last week, dealing with his rookie, Titus O'Neil.
Welcome, and if you're ready, I know the WWE Universe is ready. The rookies are ready to impress, and they're about to have their chance, because the first match begins right now!
Awesome!
I came to the big ring, that's the price to pay.
The United States champion. He's a first-class rapper, as we saw Monday night.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for Montreal. Introducing first, with a combined weight of 244 pounds, Alex Riley, United States champion, The Miz.
I like to call The Miz the Diego Maradona of NXT. He's so good as a coach. His rookie, Alex Riley, won last week, and Miz wasn't even here.
Well, this is a match made in NXT heaven. These guys like each other almost as much as, well, they like themselves.
Miz and Alex Riley, first time together as a tag team, and I believe they're going to make a pretty effective one.
I'm coming. Nobody can stop me. Nobody can hold me. Nobody can control me. I'm coming.
And their opponents, with a combined weight of 248 pounds, Showtime, Percy Watson, and Montel, Vontavious Porter, MVP.
MVP feels that his rookie, Showtime Percy Watson, is ready for the prime time as the rookies team up with the pros. Oh, it's almost like the pros teaming up with the WWE Universe as far as voting is concerned for NXT Season 2. The Universe and the pros collectively will name the WWE's next breakout star.
Yeah, the first NXT poll will come next week. Right when we go on the air here on NXT, you will have the opportunity. Polls will open at WWE.com, 10 o'clock Eastern, next week. So a big night for rookies like Percy Watson and Alex Riley as they try to impress both of these rookies, Josh, off to 1-0 starts in Season 2.
Well, Showtime Percy Watson is impressive just walking down the aisle. Showtime just pops off the screen. Showtime definitely brings something cool to NXT.
One in, let's go.
And he brings the glasses we've never seen before, but how about Alex Riley? Riley telling his pro The Miz, I want to start things off against WWE Pro MVP.
I like the attitude by Alex Riley, and if you want to know more about Riley, you can log on to WWE.com. Alex is the NXT interview this week. Riley had some very poignant things to say about the other rookies here on NXT.
Well, he's obviously learning from The Miz as he trash talks Percy Watson, bringing Watson into the ring, so rookie will square off with rookie. And the proverbial line has been drawn, as you can see, Riley.
Come on, Riley. Get in there, Riley.
Watson is unique, to say the least. 6'3", 235-pounder from South Beach.
Way to be smart.
Alex Riley with a victory in his debut match last week against Caval.
And to celebrate, The Miz flew Alex Riley out to L.A. to celebrate rookie in pro style, Miz style, out in Hollywood.
It must have been fun. Imagine these two at a big Hollywood party. You know, Miz hangs out with all the big Hollywood stars. Arno will tie up middle of the ring for Riley and Watson. Alex Riley went to Boston College University.
You did it.
I did it to mock you because that's what you said last week. It's Boston College.
Thanks for remembering.
Double major. Economics and communications. And what a great drop kick by Percy Watson. And another right on the button.
Well, it's all about making an impression. And Showtime Percy Watson, he's hard to forget, Cole. Every week you learn more about Showtime Percy Watson. Definitely a unique NXT rookie.
MVP will tag himself in and go to work on Alex Riley. See if the pro and rookie can work as a great double team. And well, so far, successful. You know, MVP last week, Josh, well, that was unique. Talked about the initiation of the NXT rookies a couple of weeks ago. Said that it is a privilege and an honor to hold the title of a WWE superstar. Tough love going on at the hands of The Miz. Screaming at Riley, you need to be a superstar if you want to be a champion.
I'm your crew. Take me in. I'll show you what I've got.
And that was really to the point of what MVP was saying last week to all these rookies. You have to work hard. You have to be willing to learn.
And The Miz wants to show Alex Riley how it's done.
Miz going right to work on rookie Percy Watson, the United States champion, The Miz, who...
And this is exactly how it's done, Cole. You catch someone off guard when they're coming through the ropes, and now The Miz capitalizing on Percy Watson.
Remember last night on Monday Night Raw, Miz tried to take Randy Orton, tried to catch him off guard. Came down and told Orton that he is going to be the first man to hold WWE gold and the United States Championship at the same time.
It's hard to argue with The Miz. The Miz has had great success here in the WWE, the current United States champion, and The Miz trying to show Alex Riley the ropes here in the WWE.
It's hard to argue with The Miz being a great coach. His former rookie in season one was ranked number one until he eliminated himself, and now Riley's off to a 1-0 start.
And you can see the WWE pros on the stage watching, evaluating as The Miz and Alex Riley working as a cohesive unit.
Referee's vision impaired, and Miz, the veteran, took advantage. Again, the first NXT poll will be released next week. The pros who are evaluating 50% of the vote. And you, the WWE Universe, will weigh in with the other 50%. At 10 o'clock Eastern, when we go on the air with NXT, you can log on to WWE.com. The polls will be open. And I'll tell you, I'm going to be voting right out here at ringside.
Alex Riley just grounding Showtime Percy Watson here. Riley calls himself the rare breed, the varsity villain. It's a counter there by Percy Watson.
And Watson needs to make a tag. Here we go. MVP in off the tag. And former United States champion MVP with a great throw to Alex Riley. Ooh. And Riley. Face first.
Straight up balling.
Riley apparently.
not listening very well.
Tell him is.